Welcome to 5 Minute Solution channel. In this video I'm going to show you guys how to make Discord name colors. So for that you have to open Discord and you have to right click on your server settings. I mean server, then go to server settings and here you have to click on roles. Then you have to click on create role and click on type in role name. Then you have to assign a color. So after setting the color you can choose image as well, so I'm not gonna do that. You can like add some permission and stuff here. So after that you have to just click on save changes and press escape. So you have to do one more thing I forgot to mention, that is you have to go to manage members and add members for the role. So I'm gonna add myself and click on add, and after that you have to just press escape. And now as you can see my name is showing in color because I am the admin of this server. So that's how you basically do it. If you want more videos like this, then like, comment and subscribe, and also thank you very much for watching this video.